Vanik reasoning tips. Which one will replace the question mark? In first stage, multiply the number 15 and 8, then we get 120, then divide the number by 4, then we get 30. In second stage, multiply the number 21 and 8, then we get 168, and divide the number by 7, then we get 24. In last stage, if we follow the same pattern, then we will get x is equal to 22, hence the answer is 22.